We want a nice, safe place to live.
Day after day, we're bombarded with reports of break-ins, robberies. Like you, we're tired of bad guys coming into our neighborhoods trying to take what's ours. Wednesday on WMC Action News 5 at 10, we're arming you with solid advice so you can stay one step ahead of the crooks. Smart and surprisingly straightforward techniques some neighborhoods are already using, and it's working. We're helping you fight back. Wednesday on WMC Action News 5 at 10.